Hello, my name is Perenelle of Create and Consult, the art of business and the business of art. I was reading a book, The Compound Effect by Darren Hardy, and he's talking about how very small choices and decisions can actually build up to really big things. And I thought of this the other way around. There's that joke, how do you eat an elephant? In very small bites. Likewise, how do you grow your business, or how do you make a substantial change? By very small steps. Small steps, step by step, just keep doing it.